is dead.
Got one car out today. I think I'm at 16 or 15 at the moment.
But am I being unreasonable?
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm not unreasonable. Okay. We could do it for our baby, right? But we have another one you're gonna have to take some time off. Because going through labor was a pain. How am I gonna do that?
Captain!
Things you need to incorporate is, you know, the family, which is us, immediate family. Like, save money, you know? Do everything for us.
Let none escape. As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied. That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
It's the truth, though. Mom always gives it to you. Any jewelry that Mom had for us, but I'm not giving it away. It's gonna pass on to our kids.
May I have this jar?
I didn't take it from her.
She gave it to us. And you are the suitor who's blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you.
Stay still, damn you! I'm fine.
They sent in their dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really need to invade us? Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take it.
He asked to buy, but he didn't even buy.
Our work is done.
I don't think he's going to offer.
We should return to my father. My lord, look. We issued these sashes as yesterday. In Rosalie. If there were already wounds, what if there were others? Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry.
Take your steed.
Or, I don't know, we're going to have more kids. But we're going to have to divide. If we have kids, we have to divide it evenly for them. Have to be clear.
Jesus.
Is everyone safe?
Like, I didn't even tell Mom about that message. Should I tell her?
You ride for Rosalind to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital.
Not the one that she put on me. No.
On you get Joshua.
No, they're just gonna go. I'd rather just keep. Or should I tell Mom that
he's
asked?
I mean, that's.
Father?
What?
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that.
Not this gonna come of it if you tell her or not, so.
You anonymous snakes!
I'm warning you!
Run, Joshua! Run! No!
Coming back.
Mama.
Mama, I'll win it.
Mama. Mama. Mama.
Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on, you're his shield. Do your duty.
Save him!
My lord?
Fire! That's impossible! I'll kill you! I'll fucking kill you!
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
Dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
How do they expect us to kill?
Thank you.
something that can do this.
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
Trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better? Down there. So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingvat! Bitte!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Shrieskart! Adioninir Sagarid! Drach!
Please.
Data! Master the Iron! Alvation Naukin, Alad Scully asked.
Fucking icons.
She's not even fully primed!
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for? Bloody do it then.
Fuck. We've got company, Wyvern. Doing?
Lord Ohida Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I'm sorry, Jill.
With you, Wyvern?
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you. Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here.
Done.
I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out. Yeah!
Wyvern? Have you forgotten who plucked you from the front lines? Who trained you? Who gave you a name when you had none?
You speak as if we don't bear the same brand, Sergeant.
I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten it.
Still clinging to the past like a torn blanket.
Then you will die, as you should have 13 years ago.
You're nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand!
Too slow.
My man!
By traitor's blade.
This way.
Sit.
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.
Fuck.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert life. Would that you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Jill. Is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up!
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on. Not much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
Sweet home.